true stuff. And so can you see people standing on the altar and people looking all good on the outside. And but you're going through stuff. You're wondering if God's gonna come through and when. And it's okay to wait. There are people that have been waiting for 38 years. You look, you only waiting for two. There are people who wait for 38 years. People who wait for 70 years. People who wait for 52 years. People wait. When God comes through, your life will be so enriched and so transformed. Your life will be so developed that you'll even forget about what you needed when God comes through. The pain that forgot. But I don't mind waiting. I don't mind. Somebody's reaching out to God on this altar. I don't mind waiting. Waiting. I don't mind waiting. Oh, 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 I don't mind waiting. Hold the person at the side. Hold the person. Somebody break in the kitchen.